few years, my wife and I opened up for Bob Newhart, a great comedian. And he always used to start the set by saying, "Ladies and gentlemen, Jackie Allen, wasn't that wonderful? Isn't jazz music fantastic?" And the crowd, of course, applauds. I'm realizing I'm in Texas, that's why I'm saying this story. Because I'm from California now, and a lot of my friends love country and Western music. Since now, I don't particularly care for country and Western music, but I don't want to say anything disparaging about country and Western music. For those of you that love country and Western music, disparaging means insulting. He was a very sweet man. He always had a bottle of Newer's and a bottle of rosé and a bushel of apples in his dressing room. Can you see that? Rosé, scotch, apple.
Sweet. In that order.
In that order, yes. In that order. So we're inside the Austin city limits, right?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
That was a pun. Right? Remember the show?
I do.
Oh, yeah, still going. So, yeah. So, we're going to begin with a tribute to one of my favorite jazz bass players. And you know his name, it goes like this. That's who drops this. One, two, three. Got it?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. One, two, three.